the fuck? Copper for ages. Should have done that earlier, but good, another one. These are now never going to run out of fuel again. Solid fuel is much better than coal, and while this is predominantly coal, since this is all I have on fuel production, while I have, you know, 6 mines over here, no more, 7. 7 mines on coal production, yeah, it's gonna not be as much. Okay, now I need to make batteries. Okay. An alternative to what's going on here would be to have even more stoves going on. The only issue is then I would have to extend this further, and I don't have the fuel production. For now, I'm going to just have to go with what I have. And oh no, it's actually working now, so... Oh, actually, you know what? Fuck it. I might have the fuel production. okay. Perfect. You there, then we draw a pipe off here. Might replace that. Oh, replace it with other stuff in a bit. There we go. Okay, and now battery. They're made in the chemical plant itself. Oh, all right. Let's go get some more iron. Ooh, just enough. And actually, wait. I need to run some iron plates down here as well. God damn it, they got through. I need to get a gun manufacturer up and going. Okay, I've got an idea. Got in. I'm not surprised. But there's iron there. Oh, I don't have in there. Wow, this will be made really quick. You get more iron plates going that way, but yeah. Oh, really? There's plenty. Just depends on the wave. Okay, now I'm running low on copper. Now I can be justified, and I can also go and redo the copper side of it. Like I redid the iron mines, could redo the copper stuff, and try and do it better this time. I have less space to play with, so I need to. Yes, and I also need. Okay, turret up there is engaged with the enemy. It's fine. So my iron plates are still getting by down there, but Okay, I've got an idea. Do it. I'm gonna actually interrupt this. Run all of these. All the way down to this tank. Because if I put one of the other things on it, it's just going to send every single metal sheet down this way. But if I just do a little detour, everything will get back up. Like, whatever is needed will get back up. So I'll have to do that detour anyway. Be sure. I'm not sure if I'm really thinking this true, but I don't tend to think things true. I tend to overthink them, so I just play it by ear. Is that thing already out of fuel? Shit, I did this wrong. Okay, I got sulfur. Then how do I make sulfuric acid? In the chemical plant, 100 water, 5 sulfur, and an iron plate. A little too close. Now, this needs to be done in another chemical plant. Is there any chance I can just go... Actually, I could do it. Yeah, apparently that works. You don't. Those points are only for the liquids. Are only necessary for the liquids. This has gotten stoppered again. Why? This should be fine. Okay, no, there is still oil going. I thought it was empty. I was shocked at the idea of it. Oh. Didn't hear any words. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you really can't just have them free-ranged. The moment they get slightly out of whack, then they all start panicking. That's a temporary stopgap. Okay, those bugs got in from a very different angle, so... It is weird that they went right for here. There's so many, like, other options? That's strange. Thank you. What is sulfur doing its bouts? Sulfur and that, that's a constant staple now. Oh, this has been still disabled. Oh. There. Okay, some are charging there. I'm going to stop here for now. BRB. Hey, folks. 25, 26, 27, 28. I think I might call this soon. I'm a little frustrated. And I am also thinking about EVE Online. There's some moon goo I could go get. If you don't get what moon goo is, oh, that fizz is you snuffing out a goddamn ore node. Oof. It's kind of satisfying, but kind of terrible. But yeah, you can mine moons in EVE Online. You break off a chunk by way of building, and then that shatters into an asteroid belt. You mine the belt, and it gives not only normal ore, but special stuff needed for high-tier construction. Yeah, this is covered. Now I need to go over here. Didn't mean to give Fanstar Online there a try. Hope it still has enough ammo. Seems to. Been meaning to for ages. People were really hyped when it was gonna come over, and never did get around to it. It's hard. Chatting with After Orc there, and they reminded me it even existed. Again, I forget about games very easily. Whether I have them or not, whether I've ever played them or not. Things can just leave my periphery. And therefore cease to be to me. I kind of forgot I was playing, maybe I didn't. Maybe I lost in it. I kind of forgot before I was playing Fallout. Fallout. Does that count? Yeah, I've forgotten about games before that I've been in the middle of Let's Playing and everything. These inserters are cheaper. We'll have to go back to them for a time till I can get the industry up and going, right? Do it. Oh. Oh, you can turn these as they are. That's nice. And I saw that shunt. Did I say a moment ago?